There's Mr. Bullet again. It's a good kitty. Once again, I just missed him making his most endearing sounds. Come on, Mr. Bullet, make those lovely sounds again. Well, that's certainly nice. Sure, sweetie pie. That's a good kitty. Licking his feet. No, he's licking me. He's a good kitty. No, he's licking his arm. Not sure how well that shows up in the video, though. He's licking his... the top of his leg. Now he's... then he was licking his arm. Now he just wants to settle in and into his position of being on top of my right side. Go to sleep. He wants me to just pet him all night, I think. That's a good kitty, though. That's a good baby. Sleepy Bullet. Try again to see if he'll make those sounds. You a happy bullet? Are you a happy little kitty? I think he's not going to make that sound again. I really wanted to catch him on video. Making the most endearing happiness sounds. Just a good kitty. Miss Baby. Which he does, shaking his head that way a little more vigorously. And he's got wetness on him. Like when I would stick a the nozzle of a tube in his ear to give him an ear medication. Well, although I do want to capture every moment with Mr. Bullet on video, I really wanted to capture the special moments when he made those sounds. Oh, you silly baby. Can't see it from this view. He's got just a little bit of his tongue sticking out. You silly baby. I'm limited by holding the iPhone with one hand and cuddling with the other. If I hold it from this angle, I can't really cuddle with any hand. Oh well. That's a sweet little kitty. It's very saddening that he adores me and dotes on me, but he doesn't understand why I do certain things that seem abusive. Giving him the Flovent to try to treat his asthma. Sticking the thing in his ear and putting the annoying antifungal medication in his ear. Sometimes when he isn't in the mood to take his methimazole, I have to be a bit more forceful. Fortunately, that doesn't happen very often anymore. I wish I could just let the kitty live. And he would just be perfectly healthy forever. Not that I have to do any of this stuff to try to keep him healthy. I want him to have every moment be like this one. Just a silly baby. Just a silly baby. He got just the tiniest peep out of him. We're 10 minutes into the video, finally. Just a quick pee-pee. There we go. That was a little whine of happiness right there. I don't know how well it showed up in the video. That's a good kitty. Well, there we go. Wasn't his full repertoire of sounds that he makes when he's happy when I'm petting him like this. But a little bit of it. Hi, baby. Oh, I'm sorry, kitty. It's a good cat. Now he's licking me again. No, he's back to licking himself. It's a good kitty. Well, we finally got a few of his sounds in. After 10 minutes into the video, I was just about to stop recording too. Though I don't know how good the hearing is of this stupid iPhone. Did it catch that up? Did it pick that up? Did it catch that? I don't know. It probably did. Maybe not as well as I heard it, but there'll probably be something there with the sound he made. Maybe some sort of electronic restoration. It could be some sort of signal processing to bring out what the sound he made actually was. I'm gonna stop the video there then. Mostly accomplished capturing the sound, but you know, I can only have so much video of me just petting him in an extreme close-up. Where it does start to get a little bit redundant. He's a good kitty. That's it.